Hi, and welcome to this video. In this video, we'll head back from Fairview on a different road than what we came in on.
Watch to the end for a smile.
And we're off. So I'm actually going to be pretty quiet in this video and just let you enjoy the ride. I'll pop in every once in a while when there's some kind of point of interest or, you know, something's coming up. But basically we're just headed from Fairview down into Coquille, and then we'll jump on Highway 42 and come back up to Highway 101 and go right by where we turned off of Highway 101. Just kind of make a big loop up through the mountains and with the stop in Fairview. So, enjoy the ride, and if you have questions about anything, just take a look at what the timestamp is there, and leave your questions in the comments, and I'll be more than happy to answer them if I can. So, talk to you here in a bit.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.
Whoa, let's, wow, that's a pretty cool farm right there. Let's go back and take a look. It seems like a pretty neat gate there. Car. Okay. Boy, that looks pretty fancy. I think Mom and Dad would have to, like, win the lottery or something before I'd get something like that. But I could take a big farm like that. Here, let Dad get turned around here and we can get a little better view of that. There it is. Hungry Mountain Ranch, huh? Okay. Well, we're off again. I'm gonna shut up again for a minute. Enjoy the ride. Oh, that's a pretty valley, though.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.
Thanks for coming along on this ride with me. I hope you're enjoying it as much as we enjoyed making it. We're at least halfway there now, so kick back, enjoy, relax, stay to the end for the smile. And we made it to Coquille, Oregon. And we're gonna head up the kind of the back way through town. It's, I don't know if it's the old highway or just exactly what it is, but just a few blocks over is Highway 42. But we're gonna kind of head up through the back way here and actually stop by mom's sister's house for just a minute. She lives down here, so but we'll probably we'll leave that as family time. And but Coquille's kind of like
comment, oh, yeah. Subscribe and share this video.
Yeah, definitely, please do subscribe. Stick up on that like button. And if you want to know the newest, the latest and the greatest, hit that notification bell. And definitely stick up on the like button and leave a comment. It really helps other people find the videos. That's how YouTube decides which videos to promote, is which ones get the most likes, comments, things along those lines. So, there's mom and her sister. Road. We actually had a very nice visit. The log yard there, where they store logs in big ponds. Keeps them from drying out and catching fire. Okay, on to Highway 42 and enjoy. don't know if you can catch the water over on the left-hand side there. That's actually called Winter Lake because it floods every winter. In the summertime, there's lots and lots of cows out there munching on lots and lots of grass. But in the wintertime, there's 2 or 3 feet of water out there. Anyway, just a glimpse of Winter Lake.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you.
And that water next to us is the Coos River. I'm actually cruising back down along the Coos River. And the Coos Bay Raceway. That's where they do the dragsters and the mud trucks and the giant trucks and all that kind of stuff. It's a very, very pretty drive along here. So, Highway 42 is coming to a close here shortly. We'll be back on Highway 101. And actually getting fairly close to the end of this video, because we'll be back where we started. I do want to thank everybody for watch until the end, and helps a lot. There's a bunch more sidecar videos on the channel here, along with all kinds of other crazy stuff Mom and Dad do. They drag me along. Okay, well, they don't really drag me along. I go very willingly, because it's fun stuff. Yeah. Just like that, we're back at the log yard where we turned off. That was it. Until next time, cheers! And thank you so much for watching, and especially for sharing the videos and spreading the Frank smiles. Until next time, cheers! There's your Frank smile. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my videos, stick up on the thumbs up button. And for the newest, go ahead and paw that subscribe button. Thanks again. Cheers.